Okay, everybody, we are back. Gotta fix up some utilities in the kitchen area. The frick is that? No. Not what I was looking for. Pipe valve. Okay. I'm gonna hook that up to those things and cut them off, I guess. And I need to stick a kitchen in here. Stick the kitchen its own 9x9 building. Objects, staff door. Large jail door there. And then a staff door there. A fence. That's a wooden floor. Fence. There. Fence here. Stick. Fence there. Take object and put a large jail door there. Grab the wall. Place the walls there. See why replacing walls like that makes more. Utilities, electric. Sell. Give me the stack. Sell. Need the money. Moderately. Okay. Now this needs to be, this will be the canteen. So rooms. Objects, a couple of serving tables. And then some tables. There we go. Next to the canteen here, this will have two rooms in it. Shower area, and then the day room. And this little area here can be the yard. If I'm going to do that, I'll extend this to there. And then what we'll do, go to materials, fence, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. go. This will be the first cell block right there. This needs to be a kitchen. And it needs stuff for the kitchen too. Objects, it needs a fridge. Okay. Soon we'll be able to get our first load of prisoners in. Jail door right there. We need a janitor. Freaking out. Yeah, deployment. Cancel that for now. Maintenance. Pretty sure there's a sell all button somewhere, but I don't know where it is. Let's do this. Damn it again, I did it. I forgot to turn on the timer. Uvo. Gotta be careful, we've got kind of limited hard drive space here. Sell. Go. Oh, it requires an entrance.
That's a problem.
Objects. Door. Door. That'll solve the problem. Ta-da! Ta-da! There it goes. Freaking took it a second, didn't it? Why the hell is there no wall? Whoops. This is split much like this. We need a utility line. Okay, we got the water line. How is this thing doing? We don't need to get capacitors for it. finance. More grants, but that gave me the money I need to finish this, so yay. Objects. Shower heads. Drains that go along the walls. Utilities. Be a rather big day room, so it doesn't. I need shower, yard, common room, that's right. Will ultimately be visitation. We don't need visitation yet. Common room will have a pool table. What else does it need? It doesn't really need that much, does it? Stick some sofas in there. TVs. Stare into the freaking visitation room. We'll take that door out eventually. Throw the door in over here. And then they've got that. And we'll speed it up again. Now we need two guards and two cooks. So we get two guards. And we'll get the chief, because we kind of need that a little bit more. This will be an office there. Go. Office. Objects. You need a desk. You need a chair. You need a couple of filing cabinets. Don't really need two, but I just put two in there because I think it looks better. Sell all this wood. Unfortunately, this is so big, it could probably actually fit another one in there, but oh well, such is life. Putting all the drains in. How hard can it be to install a TV? Seriously. It took a freaking long time to do that. Locked shut. We got deployment. Yeah, do that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. We need. Fuck, that costs $2,000. That's deployment. Okay. Max. Great. Let's start getting some prisoners in here, shall we? Go to prisoners. Boof. 8 prisoners coming. We're gonna need some more guards. I thought I hired 2 cooks. Oh no, I didn't. There we go. We can do deployment. I want 2 guards in there. 2 guards in there. Okay. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Sell. 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 Not much I can do about tree stumps. I want that locked shut for now. Such thing as a big remote door? It mustn't be. Let's get these prisoners in here, shall we? Researching deployment. I've already got him deployed. But I need to research or patrol. So there's a bug. If you click and cancel, it gives you it anyway. Oh, and what we need is an armory. It is not a Turkish prison until you have armed guards. Eight prisoners arriving. I'm gonna need another guard. Coming in. First batch of prisoners is lucky. They hit the larger block. These maximum security guys are freaking real assholes and pieces of work. They will beat up most of the standard guards usually. But we can solve that. Pretty easily, too. Expand these prison block cells. Get some prisoners. There we go. It's like, no one bring him into the freaking holding cells? Guards. A bunch of guards. Oh, you! You're special. Anything about you? Do not know anything about you. You've got a different shirt. Prisoners are in here. We're getting fog of war. All these guys want to get in there. Oh, again. We have a job to do. They're cooking. Very good. Hey, we'll have 17. That's fine. Maybe slightly overcrowded, but I'm just gonna leave it like that. Oh, wait a minute. I know why they're not being put in there. Holding cell. Maximum security only. Into the holding cell. Hire a psychologist when you need an office. Care of now. We'll declare this place here an office. Office, 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 office. There. Ping. Oof. That is now an office. We'll put a desk in. Put a chair. And realize it's probably a bad spot for the colonists to be in. Oh well. Don't have enough. Where the frick are all the cooks? Twats. Oh, you're getting food. They haven't finished all the frickin' food. That's great. These worthless twats. Search early and search often. We'll be doing it immediately after everybody eats. Gonna need an armory. I'm gonna build the armory over here. Let's see. Bureaucracy. Armory. Start researching that. What else? Research that. This place is an absolute freaking mess. Deployment! One there, one there. Pretty safe, though. Pretty safe. All the prisoners are fed and happy. They're not having problems, though. But it will only be a matter of time. Utilities. Down. Okay. All the work crews. Like, we want to do stuff. Amazed at how well behaved everybody's being. Just speed up time then. No one's doing anything. No one's being complainy. Oh, yeah, there they go, there they go. Now it's going off. And those guys are knocked out. I think I'll have to make that medical ward now. People are knocked out. You're injured. They just kind of freaking saw each other. Bam! Let's look at this. Hours of free time in a row. Then they go to lockup. Then they go to eat. Lockup by 10. Sleep. And they eat twice a day. That's it. That's fine. That's A-okay to me. Nothing better to do outside, so they just frickin' went out and punched each other and lost. As the guards kicked their asses. That's a good sign. He woke up. Okay, and I'll have to go to bureaucracy, and we'll have to research health. After that, we'll research psychology. Is that a those logs, people gather. Why are you running through the door? There's no freaking wall yet. Well, there should be. There it goes. And the beginning of this area here marks the end of the episode. So we'll see you all later. I hope you all find this entertaining. In the series, Genjeft runs a Turkish prison. This is going to go downhill. Very far downhill. And it will be hilarious. So, we'll see you later. Have fun, take care, and enjoy. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See ya.